trail of kids that are going to school. The crocodile and the snake.
How's he going to get the legs?
He'll have to keep stretching. Is that the legs?
Stretch a bit more.
And what is it, the acids in his belly that makes it go down?
No, they just swallow it whole and then digest it once it's in there.
I wonder how long it takes.
Well, look, I'm watching showing it.
It'll be a while. A month or so.
It's about half the size of him, nearly.
So they'd be pretty vulnerable after they've had a big meal, because they couldn't move really quickly, could they?
Well, he's very vulnerable at the moment.
Yeah.
Like if an eagle come down.
Get him and crocodile.
Yep. Two for one. And I'm sure it does happen.
I bet you the next time, if he swallows another one, the next time, if...
That's what we're here for. That's the salad.
Yeah.
Snake's getting close.
As soon as that towel goes in, I'm gone.
You're not going to be quick.
Nah.
You reckon you?
I bet you he'll cut himself
open like,
when
he eats like grandma.
Yeah.
He'll get up to that tree and he'll spray it on his back. He won't be doing